The story of Jonah is told in the brief 48 verses but powerful book of Jonah. When God summoned Jonah to warn the violent and godless Ninevites of their impending doom, Jonah ran away and he fled to Joppa and obtained a ship bound for Tarshish, which was in the opposite direction as Nineveh.